Hey folks, have you ever struggled to organize your thoughts and ideas effectively? Whether it's creating a coherent presentation, mind maps, or outlining a project clearly, many of us face these challenges daily. The frustration often stems from using traditional methods, which can be time-consuming and confusing. But what if there was a solution that could transform the way you organize your thoughts and create mind maps, presentations, and more? Introducing Edraw Mind, an incredible AI tool designed to streamline your workflow. With Edraw Mind, you can effortlessly create mind maps, PowerPoint presentations, and note maps, all while harnessing a range of AI features to boost your productivity. Without further ado, let's dive into exploring Edraw Mind. This is Pervez Durrani, and you are watching Guru Tech Solutions. First of all, open your web browser and in the search bar type Edraw Mind. Then hit the very first provided link and it will take us to the official page. Here you can see this is the official page of the Edraw Mind, which is the product of Wondershare that can facilitate in collaborative mind mapping, brainstorming, and outlining tool for everyone. This tool is available for Mac, Linux, web, Android, and iOS. The AI features can be used for various purposes, and these varies from mind map, SWOT analysis, language translation, presentation, and many more. To begin, first let's download the application in our system. Here you can see it started downloading. Once it's over, we will install the software, and here is the final interface of Edraw Mind. It has user-friendly and beautiful interface. Let's begin exploring the potential of this tool by hitting Inspiration Space. Then we have got three different options. And these are to create mind maps, note maps, and slides. So, first let's create mind maps. Here we have got a prompt bar to insert our area of interest. Further, you can see a few samples which can be used to create prompt. Let's type our own prompt, as we are interested in creating mind maps around quantitative research methods. So, let's type and hit, then you will be having this interface before you. Now you can see the outline of the mind map. You can go through it and decide whether to continue or regenerate. Let's continue with this outline. Here you can see the process has just begun and we need to wait until the process is over. Once the process is done, you will be able to see the stunning mind map. Let me open this and zoom out a bit. This is the final look of our mind map. You can see it begin with introduction followed by definitions and purposes. Further, we can see it discusses the research question and hypothesis. Other information included quantitative research types, data collection methods, and variables. In this way, we can create stunning mind maps in a single click of a button. At this point in time, we can make changes in our mind maps, so let's suppose we want to change the color, and for further, we can change the text. Similarly, by right-clicking, you will get further options. Let's hit AI features, and here you will be able to see some excellent features which can be used to make changes in our mind map and learn more about the concepts. These features include intelligent expansion, smart annotation, copywriting, translation, and more. Let's try chat with AI freely. Here comes the interface. Now we can type our concern. So let's search for what is research, as the mind map is about quantitative research. It means Edraw Mind can act as ChatGPT and other available AI tools. You can see a comprehensive detail around our area of interest. In this way, using the same platform, we can search for relevant information and make our mind map stronger and more appealing. Here are some brilliant options. You can see we can publish this mind map directly by just clicking here. Further, we can share this with our colleagues and friends by creating shareable links or via their emails. In order to export, we have got this option which can be used to download the mind map in various formats. You can choose your desired format. In our case, let's download this as a PDF file. Let me hit and wait for a while. Here you go, the exported file of our mind map. Further at the bottom, you can see a full screen mode. This will allow you to present your mind maps to larger audience by focusing on each topic. This is really an awesome feature of Edraw Mind. In this way, we can create stunning mind maps using this AI tool in a single click of a button. Let's go back to the main page and explore other features. This time, we are interested to create stunning presentation. So, that's why let's choose slides. Once done, then we need to input our area of interest in the prompt bar. as we are interested in creating a comprehensive presentation around research methods. Let's type and wait for the outline. You can check out this outline. If you are satisfied, you can go ahead. Otherwise, you can hit regenerate. Let's regenerate the content outline again. Here we go. Let's check it again and move on. Next, we have to choose slide style. We have got a variety of slide styles, and these can be chosen as per our need. Let us go with this one. Now we have to wait for a while as this AI is creating slides for our presentation. Here on the left side, you will be able to see each slide, but we need to wait for a while until the process is over. Once the process is over, here you go. A comprehensive presentation has been generated around our area of interest. At this point in time, we can change the slide style as well as we can make changes in the presentation. Let's open the final presentation in full screen and check out each slide. Here you can see the slides. Each slide has covered every aspect of our concern. We can see a detailed presentation created by Edrawmind in just a single click. Once you are done with creating the presentation, it can be downloaded in various formats. The process is same as discussed previously. Let's move on to discuss the last but not the least feature of this AI tool. Now we are interested to create note maps using the same AI tool. The process is same as discussed. Let's open it and type our area of interest. Then check out the outline. Once confirmed, this AI tool will begin the process and you will be able to see the results. A comprehensive note map can be seen here. In this way, we can use Edrawmind for various purposes. Further features can be seen here in the main page. Now you can create your own team and create mind maps and more with the collaboration of your team members. Moreover, you can see in a gallery section, there are numerous pre-existing diagrams. You can choose one of these and edit as per your need. Let's choose our category. Then we have got some subcategories to choose. Check out these and choose diagram related to your interest and need. Let's choose this one. Now you can modify this mind map and make it as per your need. You can make changes in a single click of button, and you can download these as well. In this way, Edrawmind can be used for various purposes. This is so powerful AI which can be used for various purposes, including mind maps, SWOT analysis, language translation, copywriting, brainstorming, and many more. Try Edrawmind and let us know your thoughts in the comments section. Besides, don't forget to subscribe Guru Tech Solution for more AI-related content. See you in next video. Bye.